time again with our Rock of the Bar. This time we're going to be doing a curtsy lunge series. If you have your plate, and I highly recommend you get one, you want to make sure your ears, shoulders, hips are locked. Lift, lock, drop. Knees are soft. We're going to start off with our curtsy. So our curtsy knee never goes over the toe. Okay, if you need to shift it to the back. If this back leg should also be at a 90-degree angle. If you need to go up higher, okay? We're going to be doing a series of curtsies with taps, bringing the feet together. We'll be doing some twisting. The twisting is just like this. The movement is in the hip through the spine, not the knee, okay? So watch the change here. I can do a single leg twist and a single leg twist, okay? It's not in the knee. If you're starting to feel it in your knee, don't do it. Okay, promise me, don't do it. It's not worth it. Just keep the movement so that we're making the legs strong. But this is definitely a belly dance move, so I'm trying to keep the hips loose as possible and make them strong. All right, let's get started. All right, set position, lift, lock, drop. Are you excited? Here we go. Let's listen to music. Bye. Lift, lock, drop, knees are soft. Set position with your curtsy left. Okay, knee never goes over the toe, leg to the back. Light touch under your chair or bar. Or counter. Here we go, and pulse. Nice. Make sure you're really feeling this through your gluteal muscle. Not coming over that toe with your knee. Agreed? Because right here I feel in my glute. Alright. Slow it down to twos. Take it down. 4-2. Lift up. 4-2. Good. Lower. 4-2. Lift up. Watch that back leg going straight down. And lift up. Nice. Now watch the change right here. I'm going to take it down. And tap. Curtsy. Tap. So I've got to push off the floor with my leg. Standing leg. Same thing here. I'm going straight up, straight down. Okay? Again, you can do this without the chair or the bar. Your choice. Knee down. And tap. Abs are still in. Lift, lock, drop. Now watch the change here. We're going to go curtsy, brush. Curtsy, brush. Curtsy, brush. Woo! A few more. Here's four. Three. Two. And watch the change right here. I'm going to go step, 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 step. The leg you were just kicking, you started stepping on it, right? We're in our rock, it's a fast foot. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Keep your chest lifted. I'm going to turn and face you so you can see me. Add that rotation in the hip. Keep it nice and soft, okay? Knees nice and soft. Feet are flat and twist, 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 twist. Abs are in, twist, 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 twist. Watch the change right here. Step and twist. Step and twist. Step and twist. Step and twist. Step. Twist. Twisting the whole time. I'm pushing my hands into the chair to expand and lift up through the chest. Okay? Keep the abs locked so the movement is tight and small. Glutes are loose. Okay? Keep it here. Glutes are loose. Now watch the change right here on the other leg. Set position. Hold. Make sure your knee doesn't go over your toe. You should begin this in the glute. Back leg to 90 degree. And pulse it again. Next. Just like that. Light touch. Chest is lifted. Okay. Abs are in. You having fun? I am. Take everything in twos. Here we go. Take it down. 4-2. Lift up. 4-2. Again. Down. 4-2. Pay attention to the change. I'm going to take it down and tap. So it's a curtsy with that tap. Pushing my foot off the floor, restacking. Go up, yeah? Up. Great. Add the brush. Brush. Curtsy, brush. So notice my back leg is coming back into the 90-degree angle as best as possible, then brushing. That left leg right here. Go left, right, left, right. Are we good? Small foot pattern. Take a double time. Here we go. Left, right, left, right. Stop floating foot pattern. You do this often with the rockers, okay? Adding that twist. Twist. Isolating the hips. Parties in the hips. Not in the upper body. Nice. Woo! Perfect. Okay, and lock the abs. Keep the glutes loose. Small tiny twist. Step left then right. Step left, tap. Step right, tap. I'm keeping that twist. Now, if you need to lock onto a wall to help you with this twist, that's a good option until you feel relaxed and loose. The glutes are loose. Are your glutes loose? It should be shaking. All right, watch the change. Face me. Here we go. Cross, tap. Cross, tap. All right, just to stay here for a second, okay? Arms can come down, tap. Come down, tap. Nice. Here's the deal. We're working on nice lines, so it comes down. This all the way up. Beautiful. It's just a simple curtsy. Doesn't matter which leg you started on. If we're not on the same leg, it doesn't matter. We're just rehearsing the movement. Now stay at the top. Twist those hips. Good. Pull the hands down. And relax. Thank you so much.